Madhuri Panchal from MS School. In previous video, we have learned about the word problems of this chapter 2. Today, I will start for exercise regarding this chapter 2. Now, let's start. And our question is, answer the following. Question and in this question we are having one diagram in which 4 points are given. A, B, C, D and E. And we are having different length of this particular point. Suppose A to B we are having 25 km and A to E we are having 20 km. A to C we are having 15 km and A to D we are having 30 km. You can see here this diagram. We are having 5 points. A, B, C, D and E. A is given in meter, right? So we have to look after this particular length. First, A to B 25 km, A to C 15 km, A to E 20 km and A to D 30 km. Number one question is, how far is village B from village A? Means village A hai, wo village B se kitna dur hai, kitna far hai. So we are having already answer 25 km. So we are writing here answer 25 km. That means village B is 25 km far from village A. Now number two question is, what is the distance between village B and village C? Okay, our question is, what is the distance between village B and village C? Now look at this diagram. We are having village B and village C. That means village B and village C. You can see here, 3 points you can see here, B, A and C. That means from village B to A and A to C. That means we need to make addition here. That means 25 plus 15. That after that we will get addition of this 25 and 15. And after that we will get the total distance of village B to village C. B, A and C. This two distance we need to make addition here. So directly I am doing here 25 km which is of B to A and A to C of 50 km. So 25 plus 50 is equals to 40 km. That means we can say that distance between village B to C is 40 km. Now number three question is, what is the distance between village A and village D? What is our question? What is the distance between village A and village D? This number 3 is same like number 2, but we are sorting A and D points we are having. So check the number point A and D. We are having 30 km. Again, what is the distance between village A and village D? मतलब विलेज ए से विलेज बी का डिस्टेंस कितना है, डायरेक्ट लेंथ वी आर हैविंग व्हिच इज 30 किलोमीटर. नाउ कम टू नंबर 4. नंबर 4 क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन विलेज ई एंड विलेज बी. सेम क्वेश्चन अगेन, व्हाट इज द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन विलेज ई एंड विलेज बी, दैट मीन्स टू विलेज, विलेज ई एंड विलेज बी. Again, this number 4 is same like number 2, right? We are having point E to D and between that A point is given, right? So, we are measuring this up to E to E, E to A, we are having 20 km and A to D, we are having 30 km. So, we will add this distance and this distance, means E to A plus A to D, 20 plus 30. 20 किलोमीटर प्लस 30 किलोमीटर एंड 20 प्लस 30 50 किलोमीटर. दैट मींस डिस्टेंस बिटवीन विलेज ई एंड विलेज डी इज 50 किलोमीटर. नाउ नंबर 5. नंबर 5 क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मच डिस्टेंस डू main rule have to cover if he wants to go from village E village B to village A. What is our question? Our question is how much distance do Mehul have to cover if he wants to go from village E to village B through village A. Question kya hai? Mehul ko village E se village B tak jana hai, but through village A means village A se pass hoke, right? So look at this diagram. We are having 3 points, village E to village B, village E to village E to village B, but through this A village, right? So, मेहुल को E से विलेज E से और A से पास होके B विलेज तक जाना है, right? That means we have to measure this E to E distance of village E to E, E to A, which is 20 किलोमीटर and distance of A to B, which is of 25 किलोमीटर. So now we'll do addition of this E to A village and A to B village. So we'll do addition. 20 किलोमीटर विच इज ऑफ E टू A एंड 25 किलोमीटर विच इज ऑफ डिस्टेंस A टू B विलेज. सो एडिशन इज 45 किलोमीटर. दैट मीन्स वी कैन सी दैट ओके वी आर राइटिंग अवर आंसर हियर इन दिस ब्लैंक. वी कैन सी दैट मेहुल हैव टू कवर distance 45 किलोमीटर, right? If he wants to go E to B through A village. Number 6. Number 6 question is same like number 5. How much distance wants to go from village C to village D through village A. Same question again. How much distance do Sunil have to cover if he wants to go from village C to village D? C to D means C to village D through village A. That means A village se pass ho gaya. That means if Sunil ko village C se village B tak jana hai, or if Sunil wants to go from village C through village A, so first we need to make addition of C to A and A to D, right? So we are having length 15 km and 30 km. That means we need to make addition here, 15 plus 30. So we are writing answer C to A, which is of 15 km, and A to D, which is of 30 km. So answer 45 km. That means we can say that if Sunil wants to go from village C to D through village A, so he has to cover 45 km distance. Now number 7. Number 7 question is, which distance is more far for Pradeep village B to village C or village D to village E. First, you need to understand this question. Number 7 question is, which distance is more for Pradeep? Village B to village C or village D to village E? And how much? That we need to find by making addition. First, we need to find distance of village B to village C. After that, we will find the distance between D to E. We need to find the distance of village B to C, and after that, we'll find the distance from D to village E. Then we'll decide that which distance is more for the Pradeep, right? So we are finding first distance from village B to C. Now you can see the diagram. Already we have found previous number. Distance B to C. So first we need to cover the distance of B to A, which is of 25, and then distance of A to C, which is of 15. That means 25 plus 15. 25 km plus 15 km. That means 40 km. 40 km is distance between the village B to village C. Now we have to find the distance between village D to village E. Distance from village D to village E. So now check the diagram again. Distance between D to E. Already we have found in previous number. Distance between D to A which is of 30 km and A to E which is of 20 km. So we need to find total distance between D to E, means 30 km plus 20 km. 30 km plus 20 km. And total addition is, addition of 30 and 20 is 50 km. Now you have to just do comparison, means which distance is more, right? So 50 km and this 40 km is less. So we need to find difference between this both of them. So we are doing here subtraction. From this 50, we are cutting this 40 km. So distance more for Pradeep 50 km minus 40 km. That means 50 minus 40, answer is 10 km. So our final answer is 10 km. That means we are writing our answer here, 10 km. Okay, which is our question? Which distance is more for Pradeep? Village B to village C or village D to village E? That means हमें दोनों village के distance find करने पड़ेंगे. That already we have find 40 km and 50 km. And last question is how much? तो हमें क्या करना पड़ेगा? दोनों का difference find करना पड़ेगा. That means 50 minus 40, we got our final answer 10 km. That means 10 km distance more for Pradeep. I hope that whatever I taught you today, you understood very well of this question regarding this diagram, and do practicing of this question. Thank you. Have a nice day.